may not be the fastest run of the day, but that's got to be one of the best.